For an incline skull crusher, you'll need something sturdy that can hold your weight and not move, that's about between your waist and your chest height. The lower it is, the more difficult the skull crusher will be. You'll put your hands just inside shoulder width, and then you're going to step back, and you're going to press, let yourself drop down. You're going to let yourself drop down, bringing the bar to your head, and then you'll press back up.